No, I think it's a wonderful step in our great relations anyhow, because here we are cooperating in solving a problem which is touching all the world, but India in specific, of lack of good drinking water. And it's a green solution. So I'm very happy to be here and witness good Indian and Israeli businessmen joining hands together with wonderful technology in order to make our place a better world.